fuck you and all that other dumb shit, you know what I mean?
I honestly don't care. I honestly don't care if we end up losing sometime to them. I really don't care, because we beat them how many times to their one win they probably get?
Word, exactly. And plus, I'm a type of person, even if I lose, I say good game. I don't be on that fuckery, fuckboy shit. Because there's a lot of people on that fuckery that don't know how to lose.
Exactly.
I know how to lose, like...
AJ gone.
Yeah. You already know I make... I know that's AJ's boy, that guy in the Celtics jersey. I mean the Celtics shorts.
I don't think that's Celtics shorts.
Ooh. Yeah, it is, bro.
Are they really? I feel like those shorts are from like the fly or the the ballers court.
Yeah.
The other dude had Celtics on though.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. I wasn't talking about this game, bro. Cause he had the same shorts that I did. The other dude.
Nice shot. Good.
Thank you, bro.
Watch Chloe.
He got it. Oh,
no,
I thought
he didn't. I thought he was gonna get it. I thought he was gonna get it, but open again. Play defense. Yeah. Play defense, please. This guy went and got his outside center. I can tell.
I really hope AJ's boys do come back so I can beat his ass. Talking all that nonsense. It's all good. I can't make them all. Probably should have went for like a dunk or something.
Wow, that should have been a steal. You seen that shit?
Yeah, I seen it.
Give me that.
Oh, nice.
Oh my god. Block.
Good block.
Get out of here, Chloe.
AJ's gone.
Man, Chloe, you still a good defender, but I'm sorry, man. I had to block you one time. Not losing this streak to nobody.
Chloe's good, man. I was just mad at the, you know, AJ's boy. He was talking shit, you know. I had to prove a point. And AJ's a real dude for that, for telling me, you know.
AJ is legit.
He just met me. Yeah, he is, man. I just met him today and he tells me that. Oh, homeboy's talking shit about you. This guy fucking dropped 16 on his ass.
Hit it. Oh, all right, three-way pass. Smart, yeah. Smart.
I'm not a ball hug, bro. That last game, I just had to prove a point. I was like, all right, I can't guard you.
Wow, get it. I got you.
Nice, you got it.
Nope. AJ, right at the middle.
But I even stopped doing that, like I don't even put fuckboy or none of that bullshit on my YouTube. Cause I'm actually humble on my YouTube channel. I say, someone called me out, I stepped up and got him.
Wow, did you like that, bro? I saw the steal and I'm like, fuck it, I'm gonna die for it and hope I get it.
Yeah, that was sick. And especially when the diving system is broken in this game. That was sick.
I'm getting better with the diving system on this game, believe it or not. Wow, get off our court.
Good shot.
Yet again.
12 game, bro.
You're welcome. You're welcome to keep trying, though.
All I know is if AJ's boys come back, call themselves a god and shit, and then this other fuckboy telling me that I can't guard him. But yes, it's true, I can't guard him, but could he guard me?
The only reason why you can't guard him is because he's a point guard and he's cheesing.
And it's pretty sad how he couldn't stop me and I'm a small forward.